surprise. The hatred in his eyes. I've pushed this man as far as he could go, but he's